Shalom. I'm Olale Joshua. Word for today. Guard your thoughts. Romans chapter 12 verse 2. And be not conformed to this world, but be ye transformed by the renewing of your mind. The mind set the pace for all action, and every step we take each day a direct result of the thoughts we allow ourselves to think. A negative mind produces a negative life, while a renewed mind, according to God's word, will produce actions that will bring the will of God to reality in our lives. Some believers' struggles are rooted in wrong thinking patterns. A mind that is not aligned with that of Christ will always take wrong steps that lead to problems. Beloved, your mind is a battlefield. You have the power to guard your thoughts by resisting destructive, negative thinking and dwelling on godly thoughts for your life by feeding your mind with God's counsel in His Word. Pray with me. Father, thank you that I do not have to be held captive by negative thoughts. Help me to live my best as I renew my mind daily through your word. In Jesus' name, amen. God bless you.